Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And today I got something a bit different for you. This is actually a 1979 AMC Pacer DL wagon. And this one is in pretty immaculate condition, so I thought we'd take a quick look at it here. You can see somebody's put some weld wheels on it. So that's pretty cool. One thing I noticed, this thing kind of sits up a bit high. I don't know what that's about. Maybe somebody put some new coils on it or that sort of thing. Really not sure. Nice chrome bumper up front here. Of course, all original grille and badging. It's got that hood ornament that all these cars had back then that moves around. Pretty unusual cars these were, for sure. And I believe it has a front hinged hood, so we'll go ahead and tilt that up. That's pretty unique as well. And you can see it's looking nice and factory original under here. It doesn't look like it's been messed with at all. And they say this thing actually shows 15,000 miles on the odometer. I'm not sure if we can prove that's actual or not, but it is in pretty nice condition, so I guess it's a possibility. Nice big windshield on these. And it's got a chrome mirror on the driver's side. And these had those inset door handles. They're flush mounted. And for a small car, pretty wide, you know, door opening, so it's easy to get in and out of them. I mean, that's a massive door. And if I recall correctly, I believe one of the doors, I think they're asymmetrical. I think one of the doors is a bit longer than the other side. I just seem to remember that, but it does have a manual roll-up windows. But it's all original in here, and it just looks really well kept. I mean, pretty immaculate for 1979. Nothing's been messed with at all. And like I said, showing 15,286 miles on the odometer. I mean, we can look at like the pedals, look for wear. You know, I'm not sure. It could, if it's 115, it was really well taken care of. But it looks clean enough to be believable, and, you know, it just depends. I'm not sure. Yeah, that door is massive for such a small car. You got these little flip-out windows here to get a little ventilation back there. And despite being a pretty small car, they have quite a bit of storage capacity back there. You can see in there, sorry. If we have room, we'll pop that open so you can look, but it's got the push button back here to open it. Yeah, we can make it. Let's see. You can see it's got the gas struts to hold that hatch up there. But yeah, quite a bit of room back here. And obviously you can fold that rear seat down to get even more room. So, I mean, they really were a pretty practical car. Small, they got great gas mileage, but still roomy inside. They're just a little bit bizarre looking, in my opinion. But some people really love them. It's got the luggage rack up top there. But it really is in excellent shape. Take a look in from this side here. Once again, just a massive door opening on this thing. I do think the passenger door might be just a shade longer than the driver's door. Alright guys, I just wanted to verify what I was saying about the asymmetrical doors. I found a piece of cardboard here, and if I set it right up against that chrome trim, you'll notice the end of this comes right to the opening there. And now we'll go over and try to put that in the same spot on the other door and see if we can notice the difference here. So on this side, we'll put it right up against the trim there. And you'll notice there's a couple inches extra. So They definitely made the passenger door a bit larger, and I think that's to help people to get in and out of the back seat. So, pretty unusual feature. Might be the only car like that that I can think of. Definitely the only car from that era that had that going on. But pretty interesting. Yeah, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's 1979 AMC Pacer DL wagon. 15,000 miles on the odometer. It does have AC, and it runs and drives. I mean, it's got to be one of the nicer ones rolling around out here, I would imagine. But pretty unique little car, and I mean, you're not going to run into too many other ones on the road, that's for sure. Well, anyway, guys, hope you like taking a quick look at that. As always, I do appreciate you watching and commenting and everything. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.